Election Day, September 8, 2013. The Holy Gospel according to Luke. Great crowds were traveling with Jesus, and he turned and addressed them. If anyone comes to me without hating his father and mother, wife and children, brother and sister, and even his own life, he cannot be my disciple. Whoever does not carry his own cross and come after me cannot be my disciple. Which of you wishing to construct a tower does not first sit down and calculate the cost to see if there is enough for its completion? Otherwise, after laying the foundation and finding himself unable to finish the work, the onlookers should laugh at him and said, "This one began to build but did not have the resource to finish." Or what king marching into battle would not first sit down and decide whether with 10,000 troops he can successfully assault another king at once over him with 20,000 troops? But if not, while he is still far away, he will send a delegation to ask for peace terms. In the same way, every one of you who does not recognize all his possessions can be my disciple. This is the word of the Lord.